1, 2, 3.
My darling, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Who are you?
Trojans, and welcome to the Daffy News Network. It's Hannah.
And Ella Kate, and here's your morning news.
First, let's stand for a moment of silence for our fallen Trojans, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are your Trojan birthdays.
Happy birthday, Trojans! Now let's see what we have for lunch.
Today in the regular line, we have oven-roasted chicken, steamed broccoli, and a biscuit.
And in the fast food line, we have pizza pockets, Mexican pizza, and French fries.
Now we have some school news to share.
The Dabney Diversity Club will have their next meeting September 10th from 3:15 to 4 p.m. in room 141. Refreshments will be served.
Breakfast and lunch in the cafeteria will be free for everyone until December 31st.
Makeup day pictures are tomorrow.
Seniors need to check their Mind/Google Classroom for information about signing up for a spot. An underclassman will be called out from their classroom.
Now for sports.
The football team will be playing Theodore Bobcats at Theodore this Friday. That's all we have for sports. Now let's go back to Studio B for current events.
Welcome back to that same old.
A couple in California had a baby gender reveal go wrong, which would start 2 million acres of wildfires, causing over 2,000 people to evacuate their homes. The Indian military has suspected that China has abducted some of their soldiers after not returning from a trip to the Himalayan border. A drive-by shooting in Jefferson County leaves one dead on Wednesday. The suspect, Gaines, is charged with capital murder. Thomas, the victim, was close friends with Gaines. No motives have been disclosed from Gaines. Now for the weather.
Hey guys, it's Carson with your Daphne weather. Today your high is going to be 92 degrees and your low is going to be 72 degrees. Your chance of rain is 10%, and now I'm going to switch it over to Ricky with radar.
Ricky! I'm Radar Ricky, and I approve this message.
Hey Trojans, it's Ricky with the Radar. There's some rain around Mississippi and Panama City, but blue skies and sunshine around us. Now back to the girls in the studio.
Thanks, Radar Ricky. Now for this day in history. Bow, grow, bow,
grow, bleh. On September 9th, 1966, Adam Sandler was born.
Now for the fun fact of the day.
Did you know that Theodore Roosevelt had pet hyenas?
Now for the theme song trivia.
Thank you for being a friend.
I'm here with Miss Kennedy. What song was it?
The Golden Girls?
That's right. We're here with Kendrick and Kaylin. What song was it?
Booty.
I don't know.
Alright, thank you.
Golden Girls.
Golden Girls.
Hey.
Yeah.
It's Golden Girls. Or Golden Girls.
Alright, yeah.
It's Golden Girls.
Yeah, it's Golden Girls.
Yeah!
Golden Girls?
Yeah.
You got it. I saw the photo.
Golden Girls.
Golden
Girls. You got it right.
For a second.
Now for the word of the day.
Making our way downtown, walking fast. Something, something.
What is that? He look cool.
What?
He look cool.
He look cool.
Healing?
What's that?
Come on.
Mountain range.
Mountain ranges? That's your guess?
I guess.
Something a helicopter lands on.
That's a good guess, yeah.
I don't know that one.
Yeah. Oh, Lord.
Do you think time went past me by? How can you know I won't?
Thank you for tuning into the Daphne News Network.
Now we're going to leave you with some of our previous announcements.
Have a terrific day, Trojans!
You unlock this homecoming with the key of imagination. A homecoming from another dimension. A dimension of cowboys and polos. A dimension of decades. A dimension of evil versus good. You're moving into a land of dynamic duos. Of spirit and family. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
White shirt.